All right, and we're back to what is possibly the last episode, as we are basically done with everything. I'm not really gonna bother like doing like a completionist walkthrough, so we're just gonna keep walking down to our firebase echo extraction point, and if we have like a two outposts or something like that, we'll do them. But other than that, we're just gonna keep going that way, and we actually gonna take a truck as well. Oh, they didn't actually notice that this was me. Well, then we might actually finish this up real quick. Oh, one of the guys did. Whoops. Did they just F up the bridge? I was gonna use that. I was so gonna use that. Dude. What? Oh, they did this on purpose. They were like, oh, you think you were gonna end this up real quick? Nah-uh. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, no, no. Not a freaking fire shot. Why can't I have a normal shot? What? Oh, this is some baloney. This is baloney. Oh, that was a good shot. Oh. Man, this really sucks. Oh, silence AK. Yeah. We're just gonna take a silenced AK and go at it. Let's see. So the bridge is effed up. Man, it's actually really not that bad. I think I just drove by some fire barrels. We're off-roading, people. Off-roading! They got actual machine guns on there. To victory! Is that a helicopter? Oh, snap. Do they know that's me? I think they don't. That's good. Oh my goodness. Am I going the right way? No, I am not. We gotta turn back, people. Whoops. He was alive and I still drove him over again. Alright. sure I help these guys out. Yeah. Ooh, this is hella messed up. Are they shooting me? Don't you press that. What was he doing? Okay, well that was the bazooka guy. Oh, that's a flamethrower guy. Now he's dead. Shit. He's still alive. Oh, no, 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 no. That's the freaking... Ooh. Yo, I actually killed him. That was the heavy. And that's why you sneak in this game. Because this game's unfair. We got it. No alarms. Wow. Alright, time to get back into the truck and get the hell out of here before the more heavies show up.
Camp was neutralized.
If I can find my truck. Oh, there it is. Oh, we actually got all the camps, which is great. Oh, switch seats. And there, is there a way through here? Oh yeah, there's a side road. There it is. I love driving in this game. It seems so realistic. Why go on a vacation when you can just, you know, chill out in Far Cry? Come on, to freedom! Is this place getting bombed or something? Oh crap. Ooh, not a good way to pull up to something like this.
Python 2-5, we need some help here. We're bracketed by two AA guns and they're hammering us. See what you can do, will ya?
Okay. Looks like we actually gotta take care of this stuff. You're a heavy, right? Take this. Yeah, buddy. Does that work?
I just took out one of their AA guns.
That should hit it. No? Oh, okay,
second
there you
AA
go.
Guns down.
Thanks, man. Now we need to clear the LZ for the dust-off bird. Python 2-5, we have multiple flights of fighter jets holding rolling in now. Keep your head down, buddy. Falcon 02 cleared and hot. Weapons armed.
Let's drop some airstrikes on here. That's right. And And let's zipline to victory. I'm right here, bro. I'm right here. Kick him in the butt. Man, you guys suck. Not very helpful. Okay. This is a US base. Where's the last guy? Well, now you don't want to spot me, huh? Man, he's gonna make me go all the way over there. Man, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, now you're peeking, huh? Sure. Take the documents. You will begin extracting after taking the documents. Yes. Let's leave.
I grabbed everything I could. Looks like we got more company, though.
You gotta be kidding me. More company? Come on, get on the gun. Got this. Just die already. Alright, this guy's invincible. Holy cow, they got a rocket launcher. Okay, we're not doing too bad. Come on, one of those has to hit him. Oh, that's a helicopter that's now super dead. Good thing I saved up all these airstrikes.
Target in sight, I'm rolling in now.
There's a... There's a lot of them here. Oh, that was perfect. What is going on? Oh crap. How long is this bandage? You gotta be kidding me. I missed that up close. Alright, we gotta keep moving. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, we're gonna be dead so freaking quick. Oh, yes. Whoa, we're going down? There's a ladder up here. Alright, ammo, good stuff. Now we don't need this, we need to load up our rocket launcher is what we need. Are you telling me that didn't hit the wing or something? Heal up real quick, and then we're gonna try to shoot the driver. Did he just like rocket launch us? Wait, why am I on fire? Alright, what is going on? And are we dying? Sure seems like we're dying. I keep forgetting about this control. Where's the US Army to reinforce me, you know what I'm saying? How did you know? Like, you weren't even looking down here, bro. Oh, you gotta be joking. Oh my god, just freaking die. Oh, this helicopter was nuts. Oh, now you guys are here. Thanks. Thanks a lot. What's up? Are we leaving or are we staying? Oh snap, what is this? Guys, you should get out of here, right?
I heard you're a door gunner. How about showing us what you can do?
Okay. If you maybe you could keep the things freaking steady, maybe I'll be able to help you out. Oh my god, dude, how am I supposed to shoot anything when you're just driving around like crazy? Doesn't he have guns on here too? Use those guns. Oh, I got a grenade launcher, that's so much better. To do everything by myself, damn it. Classic music. Off into the sunset, huh? Man, don't look at explosions. Tower blew up, but not him. Damn heavy people. What? That was like a direct hit. Oh, you got it. Yo, can we just leave? Thank you. Man, That was like the slowest exit ever. Right, so we rescued a whole bunch of people. We rescued all our friends, actually. And then what? Oh, this is actually gonna show us some stuff. So we don't get the full photo, huh? Spent 2 hours playing this. Okay, that's cool. It's cool. Okay. Ah, and that's it for Hours of Darkness DLC. Pretty good. Definitely sneak around because they're ridiculously strong. Oh, I'm gonna let you guys listen to this song.
Don't.